comes the race.
Yes,
two,
I feel it.
Three,
four,
five. Up, you're leading.
Go. No. See you guys later. So I need it to be. I did that time. Damn it.
Oh, I crashed too, man.
I got you though.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're kind of welcome.
It's the way we gotta do it now though, this because it's kind of interesting. It works pretty well, but
I wish it actually let me switch lanes when I wanted to. Well, I hit the brakes too much, that hurt.
I hit the turbo thing.
That's why I went expert for it.
And then you can try to turn the phone up so you can see it from there.
If I'm looking at the phone, I'll crash immediately.
Alright, when you get to the pit, maybe you'll want to.
No talking and driving. Yeah. Thank you. I'll just stay a second away from the pit stop so I need.
Oh, thank you.
Or not. Where am I? Hold on.
Thank you.
Oh, we're going to have to take Carter. Carter, fast.
It feels good.
Yep. Next time, going to
condom, no condom sensation, yeah.
I'm ready for the controller to vibrate. Whoa! Nope, not there. And next lap. Yeah, it's a pig-sized strategy.
Yep.
There it is.
Yes, he is.
All of a sudden. Go for it, Bill. Hold on, I gotta get in the pit. Push, 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 please.
I can't do it.
God damn it.
I don't know why you stalled there. It's not even a...
I only stalled there. It's like, not fair.
But it's not even a thing there.
Neil, go.
I'm trying to.
Big brake problems again?
Yeah.
Maybe there's a broken wire inside that one.
Yeah, it's not the brake.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Now Carter's coming around the line.
He's just pushing off the second lap.
That sucks.
Thank you.
I think your red car on is just,
yellow.
I don't think I'm talking to this.
You want to drive this one?
No, I'm looking.
Take that red, you take the other car in front of you there. They did the blue. Make one of those other cars, make it orange and...
I'm gonna have to pay again because I wasted all that gas getting out of the pit.
My car's moving faster than myself, so.
Me too. You're about to lie because I was stuck in the pit.
One less car on the track makes a difference in the speed.
You're about to lie because I was stuck in the pit. Trying to get out.
Have you seen me stopping in 7 million?
I've never had trouble getting out of the pit. I didn't mean to watch you.
Swimming to get into the pit.
Yep, there's where I feel.
I'll tell you when to go. Yeah.
Sorry.
seems like you have a little curse going on.
Car, you just slammed me because I got a second to fifth point.
That's right, I was in the pit with you the other time.
Yeah. Does it stop vibrating when the tires are done or when you're ready to go?
It gives you like two different feelings. So I'm going to say the first one for the tires and the second feeling for the full tank of gas.
Interesting.
Carter is a bit late for my car, not the race, so I can't pass him the pit.
Oh, well.
That's what I do all week long.
So then I waste my gas in the pit and have to take the price of money.
Now, is your car... Is that... Are you going as fast as you're, as you are trying to?
Yep.
Okay.
I don't want to burn all the gas.
Oh, I see. That's why you're going a little slower.
Since I burned all the pit lane trying to get out, there he goes again. At least this time I wasn't in the pit lane.
You gotta learn to practice that double tap on the...
Well, I don't have a reason to.
Car goes faster though, even when you're passing. Someone has to pick.
Maybe. That's my turn. My car is already too good, I'm about to pick.
Race is over.
I gotta figure out if there was my car to pick. That's a moron. For you.
That's right. That's good. Thank you. Why is the race still running, man?
I don't know.
Oh! Neil's car. Can we just make Neil's car across?
Oh, it's got a cross.
Apparently. If you, can you give it gas?
Yeah.
Oh.
Sorry. I got it.
Another thing to fix.
I do like the fact that I can just put the controller down on the table.
Yeah. And it's nice because you can marshal and you just have to get used to not being tethered.
Turn these off for the, and
yeah.
Well, I'm very pleased, by the way, because what has never worked before, I got the endurance or the Grand Prix to work tonight. I deleted the other app and started over again. And
you did that. You ran this.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Cool.
And
it's not broken.
No.
Did it have all the information you had from before?
No. It said I was going to lose it all, and you guys were in there talking, changing all.